Hi guys, it's Lita. So, just coming at you super fucking casual because I'm tired and it's so hot out. I feel like I'm dying at work most days. Anyways, this is going to be my first reaction video for Leatherface Rend Bands trailer, so I was just going to watch it and then give you my thoughts on it because I am a big fan of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre genre. Texas Chainsaw Massacre is one of my favorite horror movies. Just kind of got me in the feels for some reason. So I'm gonna watch the trailer, tell you what I think about it because I haven't seen it yet, even though a lot of people have been posting a reaction video, so I'm gonna give it a shot. So, I've got my, oh my god, messy room, laptop right there. So we are going to. I'm sorry if you can hear that. We're gonna watch this trailer. DirecTV! I work for them. Okay, so, interesting, definitely intrigued, but that wouldn't take much for me and Texas Chainsaw Massacre anything. So, the only thing, like, it doesn't really go into much, like, it's just, if, I feel like it's, like, a bunch of random scenes of, like, what is going on in the movie, and I hope that those aren't the best scenes in the movie because that would be pretty terrible. But it has the potential to be a decent movie. Am I gonna say great? No, because I don't really understand why he looks normal if in the beginning he wore other people's faces because he didn't look normal. So he tried to make his own, like, new, like, normal looking face. So that's a little confusing. They don't really go into that, which I don't really expect them to because they want you to see the movie and find out why. And there's a lot of scenes in here that seem really, like, disjointed, but it's a trailer, so it's not really supposed to be, a timeline of the movie. It's just gonna show you stuff to get you to go see the movie. But I just didn't, there's some stuff that I just didn't really know, like, what the hell was going on, you know what I mean? But that being said, I'm going to see it. Am I going to see it in theaters? Probably not, because I never do. I always Netflix a lot of these, and but I am excited. I will watch them. I watch every Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie that comes out, even the super terrible ones with Matthew McConaughey. So yeah, that's my reaction to it. I hope it's good. Won't see it in theaters, not because of that, just because I don't. And yeah, comment down below if you guys have seen this trailer, what your thoughts are on it. Should I keep doing reaction videos? I might do another one. So, let me know. And please like and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on other social media. My links will be posted in the description down below. Hit the notification bell so you guys know when I upload. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
New phone, so I'll